Hey guys, I'm James Hepburn and I'm speaking at the upcoming Physique Coaching Apprenticeship on all things marketing and lead generation. And today I want to share with you a video where I'm going to talk about the fastest, easiest way to generate leads as a personal trainer or a coach. For those of you that don't know me, I've been in the marketing space for about 4 years now. I'm a copywriter, I've run a shitload of ads, I've spent about 500 grand on Facebook. And what I've developed is what I call the copy slide principle. It's a unique three-step method. It was actually five steps, but there's three main parts that anyone can use to stand out from the crowd, be different, cut through the noise, and generate high quality leads that are ready to give you cash. So I'm going to explain briefly today what you'll learn about this method when I speak about it at the upcoming Physique Coaching Apprenticeship. If you hang around to the end, there'll be a really cool opportunity to have a chat to Kyle, who's organized this program, about how you can get involved in it, and I'll put a link around this video. So let me get straight into it. Firstly, apologize about the red text on my black one's fucked. Now, the first step is you've got to get really clear on what your promise is, right? This is probably the biggest issue that people have, whether personal trainers, coaches, financial planners, accountants, anyone for that matter. They're not crystal clear on the promise that they deliver to their market. So it's like, oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I can help you get in shape. Well, does anyone want to get in shape? No, they generally want a specific result. They want to lose a certain amount of fat. They want to build a certain amount of muscle. They want to get on stage in a certain amount of time. They want to, you know, do a variety of different things. So when it comes to your promise, you've got to get crystal clear on what you actually fucking deliver, right? So let's just take the case of being a PT, right? If someone comes in for fat loss, your promise might be lose 5 kilos in 30 days. If they come in for muscle gain, you know, and I'm just shooting from the hip here, as you can tell looking at me, I'm no physique athlete, but if they come in for muscle gain, your promise might be like, you know, gain 1 kilo of muscle every month, or, you know, you could come up with something far better than that, but that's just an example of having a promise that's around muscle gain. If they're a physique competitor, or they want to be, or they're a physique athlete, your promise might be, you know, be stage ready in 12 weeks. Or it might be, you know, cut to 5% in 12 weeks. You want to make sure you have a promise that you deliver through some sort of course or coaching or consulting so that people can get really fucking clear on why they should work with you. Right, these are just some examples I'm going to give you. Jumping on to step two is all about your mechanism. And here's a big one, right? This is something I'll be elaborating in a lot more detail if you attend the Physique Coaching Apprenticeship. But the reason you need a mechanism or a method or a system or a formula to deliver your results to your client is because it's a way for you to instantly stand out, right? The biggest problem most people have is they're making these claims in the market. They're out there saying, oh, I can help you lose 5 kilos in 30 days. I can help you gain a kilo every month. I can help you get stage ready in 12 weeks. But so is every other motherfucker in your Facebook newsfeed. So just going out there and making those claims is not making you any different. However, when you have a mechanism that's different to everyone else's process, you'll get results. So what I mean is, if you're a personal trainer, you might create a method called like the ARV method. It's this formulaic, scientifically proven way for you to lose a kilo a week or 5 kilos in 30 days. Or, you know, I've developed this three-step formula called the Macintosh Blueprint or some bullshit that's going to help you generate epic results in your business. It's going to help you gain a certain amount of muscle in a certain time frame, right? It's all about having a unique mechanism. Why is this important? Well, here's the thing. If someone's tried to lose weight or gain weight in the past, and they haven't got the results they wanted, they have pain of past failure, right? So if I tried to lose weight in the past by eating broccoli and chicken 6 times a day, and it didn't work, I couldn't stick to the diet, I had bad adherence, I maybe gained weight because I was out eating food I shouldn't have eaten, when you make that offer to me in the future, I'm not gonna be that excited about doing it because I'm gonna think, fuck, last time I tried that, I failed at it. But if you now have a unique way for me to lose weight, a different option, you know, a different method, a different process, a different formula. That's why things like keto are popular, being vegan is popular, paleo. There's all these different types of diets because they're creating these new mechanisms for people to get the promise that they, you know, that they want. And that's why, you know, when someone goes out there and talks about keto in the marketplace, everyone's all excited and shit about it because all of a sudden, it's a new way and they have no pain of having tried the keto diet, they haven't failed at it before. So they think, oh, that's the thing to hang my hope on. That's how I'm going to lose my 5 kilos in 30 days. That's how I'm going to get stage ready in 12 weeks. I need a different way of doing it. That's what makes you unique. But here's the thing about a mechanism. It's not just enough to have a mechanism because anyone can create these mechanisms. But if you just create your three-step method or your ARB method or whatever the hell you want to call it, If I don't know who you are and you're cold traffic, just like I am to you now as you watch this video, why would I trust that this is the mechanism to get me a result? Which is where step three comes in. It's telling you a story. Look, if you want to cut through the noise, if you want your Facebook ads to convert, if you want to get lower clicks, lower costs to get your ads served in the newsfeed, you need to utilize your own story, right? It's the fastest, surest, most proven way to stand out from every single other motherfucker in your market, because when you tell your story, no one can compete with you. My trainer, who's an awesome guy, he has a story. He was training at this gym. He wasn't real focused on getting results for clients. And, long story short, he did all this education, learned all this stuff, and now he has a specific mechanism that helps deliver to people like me a certain result that I'm willing to pay for. How do you utilize your story? Well, I've developed a 9-step process. It's what I call the fairy tale process for writing out a story that builds the know, like, and trust factor with your market so that people want to buy your shit and work with you. And that's what I'm going to be teaching at the Physique Coaching Apprenticeship. When you understand how to articulate your story properly, what you can do is say, you know, I went through all of these, you know, things, these failures, these successes. I competed at this competition. I was an IFBB pro, whatever the fuck it is. I got these results, and as a result of doing all that stuff myself, the failures and successes I've had that I've told you about, I actually stumbled across a mechanism, a method, a formula, a process that can help you get this result you want. The reason I call this the copy slide is because it's one giant slide. You know, essentially you're taking someone here who's a cold prospect down a slide to becoming a client. And along the way, that slide, they need a promise, and they need your story to prove that you're someone they can learn from, and a mechanism that gives them something to hang their hope on. When they have all of those three things, you will find it significantly easier to close clients. So moving on, you've got your story explains how you discovered your mechanism, and your mechanism delivers the promise that, your client ultimately wants. And here's the thing, right? What offer are you gonna make? I write long form ads that are about 1,000 words long, that reveal the mechanism that my clients developed, that delivers the promise that my ideal client wants. But what sort of offer are you gonna make? See, this is where you need to get really clear and have IP around your offer. Are you gonna do a strategy call? Are you gonna drive them to a webinar? Are you gonna just ask them to PM your page, message them, let's get them to buy? That's what I'll talk about in the Physique Coaching Apprenticeship. Number five is the funnel, right? Because the funnel, as you've all heard, you know, Russell Brunson goes on talking about how, oh, you're only one funnel away, which is a total bunch of bullshit. What sort of funnel are you gonna use to write your story, produce your mechanism, and then generate the promise that you want to deliver to your market? You know, again, are you going to do a webinar? Are you going to do a value video? Are you going to do a live event? Are you going to drive them to a two-step funnel? Are you going to, you know, deliver a result that they really want? And are you going to do it through the right funnel or the right medium, essentially? That's some shit you need to get really clear on. Guys, I just explained about 4 years of IP in 8.5 minutes. Bottom line. As I said, my name's James. I'm going to be speaking at the Physique Coaching Apprenticeship about this in intricate detail so that you can go out and roll it out in your business literally after you leave the course. There's only a few spots available. If you do want to come along and see me speak along with like Scott Goble, Luke Tully, Warden, Du Bois, James Kahn, all the other amazing speakers, make sure that you apply below. There'll be a link around this video. Check that shit out. Chat to Kyle, who I thank for putting on this epic event. It's going to be awesome. Thanks so much, guys.